Calling all parents, this one's for you. My name is Julia Bandel with Good Life Real Estate, and today I'm talking all about the schools and the districts that cover Boulder County, Colorado. I personally am a native to this area, so I attended schools in Boulder County, Colorado, and I also am a mother of an 8, 6, and 1-year-old who currently attends schools in this district as well. So I can assure you, you are in great hands with these schools. But let's talk some numbers. First of all, there's 2 school districts that cover Boulder County, Colorado. The first is Boulder Valley School District, and the second is St. Vrain Valley School District. And just in case you're relocating here from another state, St. Vrain Valley School District covers both Boulder County and Weld County. So depending on where you're at, you might be in Weld County, but either way, you're in a great spot. So, out of 181 school districts in Colorado, Boulder Valley School District is ranked 4th, and St. Vrain Valley is ranked number 20. So no matter what, your kids are gonna get a great education here. Boulder Valley School District has a total of 57 schools, and out of those schools, 31 of them have ranked higher than a 7 out of 10 by greatschools.org. St. Vrain Valley School District has 51 schools, and 19 of those also have a ranking of 7 out of 10 or better, according to greatschools.org. So no matter what, wherever you land, your kids are going to do great. So welcome to Colorado, and let me know how I can help. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.